Hello everybody, welcome back to the Old String Farm. In the previous episode, we did take the plough back to the yard and we were going to drive to the store to lease the stone picker and go to the sawmill to see how much it costs. We did do that, but for some reason it stopped recording. So sorry for missing that bit on the end. And then yesterday I come home from work thinking that I recorded this episode, to learn that it wasn't recorded. So everything I did yesterday did not record. So what we did do yesterday, obviously we started off at the sawmill, we went back to the store, picked the stone picker up. We did go over and do field number two, which is all complete. And we bought the forest and the sawmill and did a little bit of forestry, which I did tip the car and trailer. Obviously we didn't film so you won't see that, but that's what we did yesterday. So this is going to be episode number three. There will be possibly two, maybe three more today at some point. But we're working at 20 to 11 at night because I don't want to sleep, because I want to get this field stoned and get the stone picker returned, so we don't get no more charges. So that's what we're going to do first. We'll crack on with this little field and then we'll rest. It's only a big little field, so we won't time that's all, and I think we'll just get doing it. But after we rest, we have both fields to plant, do a bit more forestry. We ain't going to have that much to do in the coming months until we get a bit further, so we'll just have to wait, take one step as it comes. So yeah, we'll get this field done, which won't take long, and then we'll put it in the processing factory, which I did put on the farm, which I thought was recording, but it wasn't. So yeah, and then we'll see what we and then when we rest, we'll need to get these two planted with barley. And we need to move on with some more forestry. So the chickens haven't checked in on the chickens, but we're still in the same pump. So they're still doing fine, I should imagine. So yeah, so I'll get this done and then we will rest. So I don't know why I didn't record, I'm having a bit of an issue. To be fair, I ain't got my head around it all at the minute, I'm still learning, but hopefully you're enjoying what so far, and yeah, we'll just see how it progresses. I don't know how many stones we're actually going to get off this. We only got a full hopper out of the big field, so I can't really see we're going to get that much out of this field, not like that one. But who knows, there seems to be a few stones on there. And this won't take long to get this field done. It's only a little field. Maybe in future we'll buy and move a bigger field and do something with this field. But I ain't got some here yet. I do want to put some greenhouses down, but I've got a place for them to go, so we'll probably do that in the next month if I can afford a water tanker. We'll have to see. I don't want to keep getting all the collectibles at the start to fund things. I want to see how the game progresses. But we've already found two, possibly four, I think it was four collectibles, so there's six left. I don't want to use them all at the beginning, I want to save them to buy some more production factories. So yeah, this is nearly done, I think. Not much more. Then we'll rest Now we need to line both drills before drilling them. Hopefully we have enough line to do both drills. If I run out, I'll have to go and purchase something in the store. I'd rather not, but if I have to, I will do. But this field's produced a fair few stones. With a big field, I've got one full hopper out of the whole field. And it's double the size of this one. So as that's done, we'll just take these to the processing factory and then we'll return the stone picker and then we'll rest through into September. So I put the production unit over at the back of the car. We just need to sell the header tray. I will be changing that harvester in the future, but not for a couple of years. We'll keep it. Three fares and 308 stones gone in there. So what that produced, right, let's send the stone picker back. Return. They can come and pick it up. Very good. Now we've got to pack up. Turn the engine off, turn the lights off. Now we go to sleep. Sleep to wake. Well, good morning. We're in September now. Sun's out. Check on the chickens. Yep, they're doing lovely. Producing eggs. Right. So now. Oh, good morning, cockerel. Jumping the John Deere. First thing to do onto this morning is to line both fields. Hoping I've got enough line to do both fields. I think I'll do the big one first. Do the process this. Didn't activate the oh So I def- So while that's processing, we'll change the plan. We'll turn that off. We'll go to the car. Obviously we haven't got all that into the trigger. Just outside the trigger. Yeah, then we process some planks already. Probably. But we can't sell planks on this one. It's not what we're selling for. So we do need to buy the carpentry. But we won't do that in this episode. So we will have to find another collectible to fund that. So we'll go and jump in the truck. We'll go to the forest. Put a couple of trees down. Buy the stone production does its thing. Put some more stones. Nope. Put some more plank, wood in the plank to make planks for the camp tree. And then we'll line the fields. Morning, dears. They're going to run them over. Yeah, so today there will be at least 3 videos to that published today. And then I'm recording this for now and then uploading it straight to YouTube. I did do it yesterday, thinking that I was recording, and for some reason I didn't record it. Can't really remember what I actually said, what we were going to do. But I know we found 2 collectibles, bought the forest, bought the sawmill, cut 3 trees down, I think, put them into the mill. So we'll do another load, a couple more trees, grab them over to the sawmill, and then we'll drill the 2 fields. And then while they were growing, we'll have to just do some forestry. I do want to put a greenhouse out down today and get that in motion. But all depends if I have to buy lime. I'm hoping I don't have to buy no lime. But I don't know how much lime we're going to get out of 2 fields for that stones in. So we'll just have to wait and see. Just go through the farm. Yeah, the plan was to line the fields, get them drilled today, but as I didn't active production, I have no choice but cut some trees. To make some more planks, ready for when we buy the carpet tree, which I don't know if it'll be this game year or next year. We'll have to see. The planks can build up and then go into storage until then. Here we are in the forest. There's one tree I cut down. There's the second one. It's all back here. Switch that off. Jump out. Do need to buy a stump truck grinder and a tree planter, and then every tree I cut down I need to plant a new one in this place. Walking through a tree don't take every branch off like it did in 19. I don't think they've got around to doing it properly. That's the first one down. We have this one as well. I think I did cut two trees down. But this time we'll cut down three. And drive that over to the sawmill. Take that off. Yep, just we have this tree as well. See if I can pick these up. Yep. As we get there a bit further, they get smaller and they get heavier. Eventually, I will use a tractor with a front loader to load them up. I'll buy a different trailer, but for now, to keep the production going, I'll just cut them in small pieces using the truck and the trailer. and these are where we're getting smaller. Maybe I can pick that one up. Yeah. Next tree, we'll start at the bottom. I do like what they've done in FS22 with the productions, cutting the trees down, putting them into the sawmill to make planks and to make furniture. Is a big upgrade to FS19, which I really enjoy playing FS19. I was late starting playing it, but now I'm addicted to FS. It's such a good game. I'm watching people on YouTube on older versions of FS, it has come a very long way indeed. So much detail. So yeah, I'll go and cut the third tree, and then I'll put on a time lapse where I load it. Out at the bottom. So yeah, we'll get these loaded up in the trailer, get them over to the sawmill. We'll come back and get the little field seeded, the barley, and then I think that'll be this episode concluded. Like I said, there will be at least 3 episodes today. I might do a 4th one later on tonight to make up for the one what we missed yesterday. When I got home from work yesterday, I was so tired. First day back to work. And yeah, yeah, this tree's nearly finished now, so I'll pull the truck over to me, and then I'll put on the tarmacs while we get loaded up. Hopefully it's not too painful. Usually the top bits disappears like that. Right, get the truck into position. Been pulling middle 2 trees. Right, I'll put this on a little time lapse and I'll speak to you when it's done. I think that's the left thing then. Don't want to overload it. I did tip it yesterday. Excuse me. And yeah, I don't want to make the same mistake today, so that's a good load to go to the sawmill. We'll come over and get the line done. So I'll see you over at the sawmill. Here. So we got 1,660 litres of lime. Which that won't be enough to do both why in that I'm not feeling. So yeah, we're not going to have enough lime to do both fields. I'll do the little field with this. We'll have to go and buy some lime. What's that just here? Just ran out, not nearly enough. So go ahead to the store, we'll buy a couple of bags of lime, because I do need lime. Might sell a drill and get a bigger drill. I'll lease the drill this time round so we can get a layer of fertilisation on the top of it. Perhaps here, turn this off. Run into here. Right, we'll buy. Four bags of that. I don't know how many we're going to actually need, but I'll buy four just in case. We'll fill this up. And if we do run out, we'll jump into the vent. And then we'll come down here and pick him up with the front loader. Let's make our way back to field 2. Just got to do them two little bits we missed in field 1, and then we'll start in field 2. I think I need to put the front weight on. I'm trying to shut the cover. There you go. Could we just do these two patches here, what we missed? And I do need to get the front weight on this tractor because it's bouncing. I do believe the front weight's over there. Yeah. That'll stop the bouncing then. Just. I need to be able to do the whole field on one hopper, but it does use it so quick, so I don't really know if we get the whole field done. It ain't looking promising. We will need to go back to the store. I'll just drive there to pick up. So yeah, we'll all go back to the store. Fill up again. We'll go this way actually. We'll drive. Can go that way. That brings you out the side of the store. If you go on this one here, it takes you straight into the stores. Complex. Oh, neat. Indicators on the inland. Yeah, here's the store. Just gotta fill this back up again. So yeah, we need to retrieve that bag of lime, put that into the yard. We've only got one section to do, so that's all lime then, and we'll get ready to drill. But I'll do that in the next episode. Drilling with both fields. And we're going to put barley in both fields. And also in the next episode we'll buy a greenhouse, get a water tanker. Luckily we can fill a water tanker up in the yard in the sheep's pen. There's a little pond there. which is handy. So you get his field too. Just got like a section there to do, so come down here. Hopefully we get all of it. On that side. That's our little strip. This little strip to do then. I hope we got enough to finish the whole strip off before we run out. It's going to be close. It's going to be well close. Nope. Damn it. Darn it. So yeah, 4 bags done both fields. Thought was going to be kind to me and do the whole field, but obviously not. So yeah, we'll go and retrieve this last bag of lime, finish that patch, and then that'll be today's episode done. Or episode one of today, should I say. There will be 3 more coming. I decided to do the extra one for you. So there'll be 4 today, altogether. And then tomorrow there'll be 2, just the 2 again. So if you are enjoying it, hit the like buttons, and yeah, make sure you subscribe, keep this channel going. Like I said, I am new to this, so, sorry, didn't see him till the last minute, oh dear. But yeah, the traffic on there is something else. They don't stop, they just pull out in front of you. It's amusing. So yeah, do this last spot. I'll drive back to the yard. And we'll call it a day. That's all the line done. Both fields are lined. So we'll just take this back to the farm. So that's it for this episode. I will be back. So thank you for watching. If you do it are enjoying it, please hit the like button and subscribe. Until later, I'll see you again soon. Bye bye.